Hi everyone, so we are dealing with respiratory pathology. So this is an introduction about lung cancer. So what is the most common reason for lung cancer in both age groups, in children as well as in adults? In pediatric population as well as in adult, the reason is same. That is, most common reason for lung cancer is because of metastasis. Secondary tumors are more common than primary tumor. Now we should know what is the most common reason for this metastasis or this secondary tumors. So in children, the most commonly it is from the bone, that is osteosarcoma, that is more common than Wilms tumor. Whereas in adult population, the most common reason for the secondary, in case of female it is breast cancer, and in case of male it is metastasis from the other lung. So when you take overall, lung cancer is most common cause than breast cancer. So here lung cancer means it is the metastasis from the other lung. So this is what actually secondary tumors in lung, it is more common than primary tumors. When you take a primary tumor, which is the most common benign primary tumor in children, it is inflammatory myofibroblastic tumor. And in case of the adult, the most common benign primary tumor of lung, it is hamartoma. And in case of the children, we should know which is the most common primary malignant tumor. So malignant tumor, it is carcinoid. And in case of the adult, the most common primary malignant tumor of lung or primary lung cancer, so that is adenocarcinoma, is more common than squamous cell carcinoma. So we already know about this, but this is actually criteria when we are saying with respect to the world. In India, when you are taking, most commonly it is squamous cell carcinoma. So I hope you understand this. So you should know each and every point, that which overall the most common tumor in lung, it is by metastasis, that is secondary tumors. And you should know where is the origin of this secondary tumors, and also what is the most common benign tumor and most common malignant tumor. So that's all. Thank you.